Now with meteorologist Beth Bonello.
We started off this morning pretty chilly. Temperatures were at 42 in Springfield, 39 out in Joplin, 41 in Branson, 45 in West Plains, and 43 up in Rolla. We got to see a little bit of sunshine today, so temperatures were able to actually warm up into the 60s. 61 was our high in Springfield, 63 down in Branson, and 65 in West Plains. Right now, temperatures starting to fall back into the 50s. We're at 54 here in Springfield with 57 in Branson, 59 in Harrison, Arkansas. And 57 down in Mountain Home. We're actually running about 5 to 10 degrees warmer than we were at this time yesterday. It probably didn't feel that this morning as you were heading out the door, and that's because we were about 20 degrees colder than we were at this time yesterday earlier this morning. But the sun came out and we got to warm up into the 60s. Right now, we're looking at mostly quiet conditions. We do have a round of showers and some heavier pockets of rain down in northern Arkansas, with those heavier pockets through Mountain Home, down through Melbourne, and over into Yellville as well. Otherwise, we're mostly quiet, and that's because we have a very weak high pressure system just sitting to our north, which is what thinned out those clouds today, and we were allowed to see some of that sunshine. That's going to change tomorrow. We have a disturbance over to our west that's feeding in moisture off of the west coast, bringing in those showers over Oklahoma, and those will eventually make it here into the Ozarks through the overnight hours. Let's time that out for you. By about 3 o'clock is when we could start to see some of those heavier pockets make it into our western and southwestern counties, and by about sunrise is when I think we'll start to see some of those showers make it here in Springfield. Notice the yellows and the oranges. We could see some heavier pockets of rain, mainly south of I-44, I think mainly in our southeastern counties specifically, because they're going to be a little bit closer to that low pressure system that will pass 2 hours south. We'll keep the shower chances through the day with mostly cloudy conditions otherwise, and then we'll keep the shower chances through the afternoon and eventually into the overnight hours. We've got this pipeline of moisture, which is why we're getting to see these showers through the day tomorrow. Not expecting any severe weather, maybe a quarter to three quarters of an inch, but cool temperatures. We will stay in the 50s most of the day. Like I mentioned, we're expecting between a quarter of an inch to three quarters of an inch, where I think the heavier amounts will be in our southeastern counties and down into parts of Arkansas. And that is because of that low pressure system that will pass to our south. Otherwise, maybe up to a quarter of an inch throughout the rest of the Ozarks. Things will dry out on Sunday. We do have an isolated shower chance for Mother's Day, but not a complete washout. Monday, we'll get more sunshine, and then our next rain chance comes Tuesday into Wednesday as another front sweeps through. If you were thinking about going camping this weekend or through the overnight tonight, we are expecting those showers. You're going to want to grab your umbrella and your rain jackets for tomorrow, and make sure you grab those blankets with temperatures in the 40s tonight. If you want to go golfing tomorrow, I might hold off until Sunday because we are expecting those rain showers through the day tomorrow and chilly temperatures in the 50s. Your Mother's Day forecast looks like this. Isolated shower chance, mix of sun and clouds, and temperatures warmer in the 60s. We're finally going to get out of these 50s, and we'll get to see more sunshine Monday. Warmer temperatures warming up through the 70s, and I do think we will hit the 80s by Friday. But again, after that shower chance on Wednesday.
Wow.
You weren't lying about those blankets. You guys have all had them all day today.
Yes, chilly.
But hopefully we can get rid of those things next week.
80s by next Friday?
Yeah, that's crazy.
See, I'm just happy. Yes. Mother's Day will be quite nice.
Yes, very happy about that.
Right. Club number, Beth?
That number tonight is 139-030, and our jackpot sits at $500.
All right, thanks, Beth.